Welcome, this is the Energy Vibration reading for the Aquarian Sun, Moon, and Rising. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. I am asking you, Aquarians, to please share these videos and like, shares, and thumbs up. Please remember to listen to your Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. Thank you for being here and thank you for being back. This is the fourth week of May, and in the fourth week of May, you have the energy of the hurt and the zodiac energy of air. Okay, so the week is going to bring you balance, but you're going to have to be dealing with a lot of stuff. So let's see what is going to be happening. The week begins from the 24th until the 27th. Okay, so some of you are going to be dealing with organization, some of you are going to be dealing with your bosses. Some of you men on Monday, you men over the age of 40, there's a situation coming in on Tuesday. Some of you have the Eight of Swords. You're not seeing a situation clearly, okay? Some of you older men over the age of 40 is not seeing a situation clearly. Heartbreak is coming in. Heartbreak is with the lovers is coming in. Let's see what else is happening. Energy of the Queen of Cups in an organization, whatever the situation is, the energy of the Queen of Cups in an organization, and you're looking in at yourself to see what is going on, and you have a victory and success outcome. So this is a really, really positive for you guys. Okay, so well, at least a positive reading for you guys. So let's look and see what is happening here. The energy of the lovers and the energy of success. There's a heartbreak with a relationship, but you're going to come out successfully. Okay. The fall, eight of wands, the energy of the fall. So some of you men over the age of 40, be careful, because you could be having a fall, but you could also be receiving information coming at you very strongly, whatever this information is and whatever that is going on. Some of you, you know, be aware, because there are certain things that are not clear, and heartbreaks is going to be coming in. Energy of the devil in reverse. Guys, please be careful out there. Heartbreak with the lovers, what is that? A conflict has now come to an end. Whatever heartbreak that you have with a partner, your husband, some of you are going to be having some heartbreak with your husband, but you are going to be getting over this situation, okay? Some of you men or partner up with someone who is a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Scorpion, and your son is you know, not being in the positive energies. Your son is basically not working in a positive energy with you guys. So this is really coming up, and then we have the energy of the sun coming out. So whatever the situation is and whatever that was transpiring for you guys is a lesson. It's a lesson. Whatever the lesson is a karmatic lesson, is a situation, a karmatic lesson, something that has happened. There is this karmatic lesson that is happening and what is coming out. So let's look at the situation to see exactly what is going on. So for the women and men that is a partner up with someone who is a Cancer, Scorpion, or Pisces, let's see what is going to be coming up, especially for you ladies. Okay, the beginning of the week is that you're not seeing a situation with someone. It can be with your partner, or it can be someone in your family you're not seeing, or it could be someone who you're connected with, but you're not seeing a situation that is happening. There's an end that is coming to a lady that is and Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. There is an end that is coming in for her, okay? She has been doing things that was not woven water, and there is a connection, a new offer that is going to be coming in. So let's say that you guys, there's a new offer, a new connection. Energy of the sun and the ring is positive. New contracts, new openings, new contracts. Now clarity is coming to a situation. Whatever the outbreak was, you guys are going to be looking within and finding the sense to what has transpired and what has happened. There is some of you ladies over the age of 40 in the beginning of the week. Be careful, because you might overfall, or people over the age of 40. Be careful, because there might be a fall. You might be having a fall. Some of you are not seeing a situation clearly, and this situation is really, a lot of conflicts, and whatever the conflicts is, you have to do with, have to deal with someone who is younger. So it could be your son. So if there's someone out there that you're father is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, your mother is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, there is going to be a situation where a lot of information coming at you, and that sort of a thing, and you have no idea what is happening, what is transpiring, and that sort of a thing, and you're going to be seeing this happen. In the middle of the week, there is a situation, because you guys are here in the middle of the week, okay? It's as if there is a situation that is playing in this middle of the week, whatever it is. There is whatever the situation that is playing out, know that something good is going to be coming out, because at the end of the week, we're seeing a connection and a positive energies. So if you had, because I'm seeing at the end of the week, there's a lot of conflicts with relationship, a lot of conflicts with relationship. People who are married or in this conflicts, a lot of conflicts for people who are married, and for people who are married or about to get married, a lot of conflicts. For people who have been really trying to connect with someone else, this is going to be happening. So someone could be surprising, an engagement, a surprise engagement, and that sort of a thing could be happening for some of you guys, and this is going to be good. So whatever that has transpired, it was a learning lesson. There's a lot of talking and a lot of people talking and that sort of a thing, and there was a learning lesson, and here you are going to be looking at the situation at clearly and seeing the truth of the situation once and for all. Okay, so this is actually very, very positive. Some of you ladies, your marriage is going to be ending. Some of you ladies, your marriage is going to be ending. Some of you are not seeing this, but your partner is planning behind you. He is going to want to end your marriage. Some of you ladies, your marriage is going to be ending. Okay, so whatever the situation is, some of you ladies, your marriage is going to be ending. So here it is. Some of you men, 25 years, between 25 and 40, there is something positive that is going to be happening for you guys. Whatever the situation is, whatever the transformation is, there's going to be something very positive that is going to be happening for you guys. Okay, so this is very positive and very good. Okay, this is very positive and very good. So I want to say to each and every person, let's see the unicorns. Let's call upon the unicorns to show us what is the message for the Aries in this week. For the unicorns, what is the message for the Aries in this week? Dignity, dignity, dignity. So for you Aries in this week, you need to find dignity to a situation. If your husband wants to get divorced, well, let him get divorced. Don't hold on to something. Hold up your head and have dignity, because obviously there is a situation that is happening, and you just need to hold up your head and have some dignity for yourself. Okay, I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. And thank you for this wonderful support, likes, and shares. Namaste. Until next time.